marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say congratulations and that I wish you two the best. And Cassidy, you know what you are.
KayLee, I just want to say how much I love you. I literally couldn't have made it through middle school and high school without you. And I'm so excited about the man that you get to marry. Cass, I think you're awesome. You're just the best. And I can't wait to see this new adventure that you guys get to go on together. I wish you all the best and lots of love.
Cassidy and Kyle, you guys are getting married. Well, I guess you guys have probably got married.
It's been good to get to know you guys as Cass the last year. KayLee, just the past few months, but really become really good friends of you. Kind of admire you a lot. Cass, you're always the guy that we go to when we need something fixed, when we have questions and stuff. You got it. KayLee, just a motherly figure. We appreciate that. Like, honestly, like, you feel the love, and you guys are just good people, and know that you'll make a great family and a great, successful marriage too, so.
Desde hoje, parabéns pelo seu casamento. Eu sou muito feliz por você. Eu sei que o Pai Celestial vai proteger de você. Eu amo muito você e você é muito especial. Um abraço.
Hey, congrats on getting married, you guys. But you still suck because you always beat us.
Hi, KayLee. I'm just here to tell you how much I love you before you go and get married. You've been a really amazing friend to me, and I don't know what I've done without you all of those years. You're funny and smart and beautiful and super fun to be around. And most importantly, you're fearless and you always go after what you want in your life. And you really push your friends to go after what they want in their lives too, which has been awesome.
So, congrats. No, don't have a honeymoon, baby.
I'm so happy for you. I just want to say congratulations. I was thinking about how over a year ago we would sit in our house pulling lights out of each other's hair and joke about what life would be like when we got back and who we would marry. And I remember you always had the biggest smile and you always looked so happy when you talked about Cassidy. So I know that even though I haven't met him, I'm sure he's an amazing guy and he is really a lucky one. And I don't want to give you any marriage advice because I'm not married, but I just want to say that I remembered how determined you were that one day to find a bakashi in Jardina Peña, and you ran all over the streets to find that bakashi. So I just want to say please be as passionate in your marriage as you were about finding that bakashi, and I know you'll be the best wife ever.
And don't ever forget that we will be calling you whenever we need our car worked on or anything fixed. And also, KayLee, if I ever need help with math, I would still be calling you. But I'm glad that Cass is dating you so that we can become friends. So, anyway, I think that's it.
Yeah.
Oi, Tujinha, tudo bem? Aqui é Riquelme. Eu só queria falar que eu tô muito, muito, muito feliz por você. Realmente eu tô muito feliz de que você tá passando por esta experiência. E eu queria agradecer você por todo o amor, toda a ajuda que você e deu para mim a missão. Realmente você foi a minha amiga e eu tenho muitas lembranças muito especiais com você. Eu realmente amo muito você.
I've never been married, so I don't really have any other advice.
I love you. I'm so excited that you're getting married. It's crazy to me that you're getting married. But I'm super excited for you. I just adore you, Todd. I am so thankful that we were able to be companions for a week. And that I was able to meet you at the beginning of your mission. To see that growth and change within that short time was awesome.
Oi, compis! Ai, então amanhã vai ser o dia mais feliz da sua vida, né? Vai casar, finalmente. E primeiro que eu, pessoal. Mas eu tô muito feliz por sua escolha e que possa dar tudo certo, de verdade. Eu amo você e eu pude aprender muito, muito, muito com você durante o tempo que a gente serviu juntas. E que você possa cada vez mais aprender. Agora com o seu marido vai ser uma transferência eterna, tá?
Congrats on getting married. Welcome to the club.
Yeah, it took you long enough.
Seriously.
I just wanted to say I'm so happy for you guys. Congratulations on your wedding. I'm sure that this wasn't the way you guys were expecting to get married, but I'm also super happy that you guys have found each other and that during these difficult times you guys can rely on one another. Even though I haven't really met you in person yet, Cassidy, I do want you guys to know that I love you both and that I think that you both are amazing people and that you're gonna do amazing things together.
Primeiro, parabéns pelo casamento, parabéns por tudo que você tem feito, por a pessoa que você é. Realmente sei que você vai ser muito, muito feliz, porque você, você ama os outros e realmente faz de tudo para ajudar as outras pessoas. Você tem um coração muito, muito, muito grande, você se sente muito dedicado em tudo que você faz.
Once again, wanted to say congratulations. We love you guys, we're excited for you guys. Cass, I think you already got some of my advice, so make sure to use that advice and not throw it in the trash, because it'll be really useful in the coming days.
And we can't wait to hang out with you guys, and we're so excited for you to be in Provo. We really love you guys and hope that you had the best day ever, and we're sad that we couldn't be a part of it.
Oh my goodness, I'm so excited and happy and ecstatic for you two. You guys are amazing, and you're both examples of love and light, and I am pumped to see all the things that you guys are able to accomplish and conquer together.
Hi there, KayLee and Cassidy. Now Cass, I know when I first met you, you were obviously gay, like full Rambo gay. But then, KayLee came into your life, and you switched to the other team. I was like, who is this girl? She must be a 12 out of 10 in every category. And she is. She is truly amazing, and you guys are perfect together. And I wish nothing but great boat times and endless love for you too. I love you both and can't wait to celebrate.
First of all, I just want to tell you both congratulations on your wedding. I'm so excited for both of you and so excited for you guys to start your life together, even though it's crazy right now.
Hi, KayLee and Cassidy. Congratulations on getting married. I'm so excited for you guys. You are the cutest couple, and you never fail to make me laugh. And KayLee, if there is anyone so deserving of such a good match, it's you. Thank you for always being such a thoughtful and kind and generous friend. I'm so grateful to have been able to have you as my roommate twice, even if you spent 90% of the time at Cassidy's apartment. I'm grateful for all of our good and fun times that we had together. I'm so excited for you to start on this adventure, this marriage. Please let me know how it goes. If there's any advice I have for you guys, it's to always remember how to make each other laugh and remember all the things you love about one another, even when times are hard. I know that you guys are going to have an amazing marriage, and I'm so happy for you. And love you. Bye.
I remember one time he came in and he just had this grin, but he didn't say anything. And I was like, Cass, like, what's up? What's new with KayLee? You know, same routine. We have the same conversation, you know, at Cass every single time. And this time he's like, Avery, I think I'm going to marry this girl. And I was like, shut up. What the heck? Like, this is nuts. But honestly, KayLee, I can tell you Cass adores you and he loves you so much because he has told me multiple times how much he cares for you and how he thinks that you are just the best girl in the world.
Guys, you're actually getting married! I'm so happy and so excited for you guys, and I hope you know that I love you to the moon and back, and that you guys are so important to me and so many people, and I hope today is magical and that you guys have the most beautiful life together because that's what you deserve. And I'm so happy and go get married!
Wish you guys the best.
Love you guys.
Go get them.
But congrats, guys.
Woohoo!
Beijos, ciao.
1, 2, 3.
Congrats!
But before you go, I just wanna say congratulations. Have fun on your quarantine vacation. Yeah, congratulations.
Good evening. And welcome. I am Honey Hemsworth, and with me, I'm supposed to say my own name.
Is that what it is?
Oh,
no,
okay.
Are you on
board?
Make a note.
Good evening. I am John Huntington, and with me
my cup. Gotta start again. I'm sorry. I'm ready. Good evening. I am Brad Paisley, and with me is my co-host, Chad Tuckerson. And we're reporting live from Channel 69 News.
Our top local story this evening, a man goes insane after losing his gummy worms. Rod, we'll turn it over to you.
Thanks, Will. This is Chad Ferguson reporting live here on the scene. The alleged man, Cassidy Hullinger, accused a few of his roommates of stealing the gummy worms. After coming to the conclusion that it was his fiancée, KayLee, who stole them in the end. A story that one might not have suspected, but came to be very common for his roommates, such as victims Caden Grover, Tyson Mortensen, McKay Wilding, or even a Brett Walker of sorts. These men, including a man named Carson Anderson, were all victims of these crimes.
Thanks, Reggie. And now we'll transition to 28 seconds of paid programming, brought to you in part by The Woodshop.
Welcome to The Woodshop with Bob Barker. Today, you could win a washer, or you can win a brand new wife! KayLee Todd. Cassidy Hullinger had the choice between one or the other. And I, Bob Barker, from Deal or No Deal, was quite surprised when KayLee Todd accepted the marriage.
Thanks, Barbie. And now, we'd like to transition to the primetime event, the main portion of our newscast this evening. Today, my co-host, Ron Eskelson, went out into the field to investigate why Cassidy Hullinger was able to win the heart of such a fine young lady, KayLee Todd. Let's see what our very own Logan, Utah witnesses had to say.
We are here live in Logan, Utah, and we're asking people questions on how Cassidy Hullinger managed to win KayLee Todd. Let's go to our first eyewitness here close by. Sir, what was your observations of how Cass was able to do such a great thing?
Well, I think the recent crash of the economy with COVID-19 has something to do with it.
And what do you think that has to do with it?
Well, I think just like those that maybe just sold their stocks, you got lucky.
I see. What do you think is going through KayLee's mind? Why did she accept such a stock as this?
Well, I think she has a great deal of patience to be able to handle a man such as Cass. But as well, he does have quite the beard, so it's a little give and take, I'd say.
Okay, well, sir, thank you for your time.